I can hear the helicopter. Please get him. Friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of my Emergency 5 Let's Play series. Today we are once again in the Wuppertal modification. Of course we are in the Wuppertal modification, but on a different map. We are on the Munich map because... Oh, what's going on here? Oh yeah, right. So we are working on this one here, which is good. Building fire with injured people, that's not so good, but that's okay. We have the fire department for stuff like this. So this is version 3.4.0, I do believe. No, 4.3.0. 3.4.0. Shoot. Well, anyways, latest update that was released just a few days back, which includes an update to the AI in general. Can we please, you down here, please, in front of him. He is gonna block off traffic. And here you can see already there's a couple of new things like this here, for example, where you can give your status. Not working at the moment though. Okay. We should maybe get... Actually, this is not a big fire yet, which is good. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining at all. But yeah, a couple of the updates that you will see here is that the engineer will have the little engineer symbol above his head. And, we'll keep this symbol. You boys grab a Halligan tool and get in here. There we go. We should have some water going on that here right away. He's gonna open up the door and we'll then go ahead and get the peoples out. I am going to send a unit here to block the road off here. I mean, we have... Oh yeah, here, this is another one of the new ones, which is another hazmat unit, really. Well, it is in real life, it houses the team that... Oh, there. Look, we have fire is out, which is nice. There you go. Well, I guess he could have... Nah, it doesn't matter. I'm pretty sure we have... Right away. Yes, sir. You guys here somewhere too. Right away. Now, given the fact that he was in... she was in a burning building, that is an automatic indication for a response with... of the emergency doctor. And that is another thing that is new. It is, there you go. Good. No, actually I wanted you here, but thank you. Oh my, get over there. How annoying. So what I can do now too is I can just click on the vehicle, click on the victim, and emergency doctor is automatically going to respond. So that is new. Another thing that's new is that when, well, with certain She Is she? She's not moving.
I'm ready.
Are you kidding me?
I'm ready. Aye, aye, sir.
There. Lane closed. Okay, she's ready to go. So you will see here what one of the new things is. Of course, the whole usage of the medics is more intuitive now, and well, as I said, another thing that's new is the fact that you might have the need, just like it was in UFL, for example, that you have to have an emergency doctor with you. You know what?
Yes.
You guys can all go. We are done here so far. Just like so. No, what are you doing? So you'll see, I don't know, I'm thinking that she probably is a case where we have to have an emergency doctor with her, but you will see that, because it will be signified by a blue star of life above the... What is happening here?
Yes, okay. Yes, okay. Consider it done.
I have no idea what's going on.
Yes. Aye, aye, sir.
Oh yeah, see, there is oh wait, that's a paramedic. Okay, we didn't need an emergency doctor on this one. I guess she just had a slight smoke inhalation. What is going on here? Would you mind? No, apparently you can't. Okay, we have to do this manual. I don't know what's going on.
Yes. Count me in.
That should be doing it. Everybody on the bus, please. There we go. Yeah, you should maybe go back too, because otherwise they're not gonna go anywhere. You boys and girls. What is happening here? Alright, so they are going on patrol. We are going to put a couple more units out, I think. Look at all those beautiful patrol cars though. I'm gonna send y'all
count me in.
Down here. And a motorbike. All the motorbikes. Yes, let's get all the motorbikes out. It is too bad that those boys become normal cops when you have them off the bike.
Yes. Right away.
But that's okay.
Yes. Okay.
I love the fact that they all go to random places too. That makes life so much easier. Oh, what's going on here? You mind? Oh, car theft. Car theft.
The criminal is trying to leave the mission area. Stop them immediately.
Yes, yes, he is.
Yes, sir.
Go. So I have to be honest with you guys. This is the very first time. I'm pretty sure, anyway, this is the very first time that I had this particular call out. Now it would be really nice to have the helicopter here somewhere. Go. I can't. It's not letting me. I tried. Helicopter is just hanging out there.
Yes. I'm on it.
Yeah, I can't. Helicopter doesn't do anything. Which is rather sad. Yeah, he's gonna be disappearing here right now. There, now he's did it. Ah. Let's go, boys. Get him. Oh, this is going to be so close. This is going to be super close. Come on, get him, 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 get him. I can hear the helicopter. Please get him. No. And gone. He's gone. Back to quarters. Well, we do need to take care of him though. Ah, how annoying. Okay, well, let's have the police come anyway. You can go back on patrol. Too late. Too little, too late. What? Could have sworn I heard humpa 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 humpa. Yes, that's a technical term, by the way. What are we doing? So yeah, we lost the per- Come on, guys. Okay. What is this?
Right away.
You have to be parking on top of the victim, really. Dude. But I guess it's partially my fault for not having a unit there. Okay, I'm gonna send the patrol vehicle right here. Which should, in theory, dispatch the closest police vehicle. And it did.
Okay. Aye, aye, sir. Got it. Yes.
I do not know why he felt the need to be...
Yes, sir. No problem.
Yeah, stop the stolen vehicle with that's unfortunately not going to happen. Okay, so all we need now is get Buddy. What's going on here? The motor cop. I love the fact that they are going randomly. It makes me happy. Alright, he's gone.
I'm ready. Consider it done.
And through the vehicle. Of course. Is it a Skoda or a Mercedes? I'm not sure.
What's up?
And to the hospital. Yeah, that is unfortunate that we couldn't get the guy. But okay. We'll see what'll happen next.
Some drunken people have gone on a rampage.
Oh boy, here we go. Boy, what do we need? Rampage. I have no idea. Wow, that is a lot of... We're gonna see a lot of police here right away. Oh boy. What's all coming? Okay, one police, two police. Why is he here? He's empty. You might as well just go back. Oh. Oh boy. Oh yeah. Here we go. You guys can start spraying people at random. Yeah. Yeah, look at that. All of a sudden, no more. The handcuffs are clicking left, right, and center. In here, please. I don't think I have any. Oh, what's going on here? Get him. And another arrest. How many more can we fit? Let's see. Police. Helicopter, bomb squad, drone carrier, crew carrier. Yeah, I need another crew carrier here for obvious reasons. Now the swap body vehicle, I'm not 100% sure why he... Oh, oh! I'm gonna have you come and the LNA because, well, that would have been the right response. Take criminals to the hospital. Why? Why? Oh, look how docile they are now. Perfect. Okay, so here's the police unit that I was waiting for. Oh, cool. Very cool. So this is one of the new vehicles. And then, of course, we have also an LNA, which is leading emergency doctor, pretty much. Oh, I don't know where I'm gonna send you in. I don't have a vehicle. So we need... Let's see here. We need you once you are done. Send him, because he should be able to carry a few... Oh yeah, see, he's able to carry another one, two, three, four. And then I'm gonna send a couple more patrol cars. And the patrol cars can take a couple more people, so that works. It would be, however, it would be really nice if we would see eventually how many can you hold? Two. Okay. You know what, guys? You can just go ahead here and take care of him, because those boys there are already there. I can't wait to see if we eventually gonna have water trucks with water cannons. Can we not? There we go. And the handcuffs clicked all once again. Okay, I think we have two more that need to get... No, we got them all. Look at that. Everybody is in custody. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, he's gonna pick him up. You guys are ready to go? Let's go. You guys are ready to go. You guys can go back. I don't need you guys anymore. Thank you very much, though, for responding so quickly. Oh, both emergency doctors arrived.
I'm ready. Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, this one here, unfortunately, will not go away because he's somewhere outside of the map and we can't get him there, unfortunately. But I think this was a nice episode. We've seen a whole bunch of the new apparatus. I've showed you guys some of the new mechanics. I told you guys about pretty much all of the mechanics that are coming and that are here. So yeah, I say thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, and until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. God bless.